Phoenix Typewriter. I'm back again. I got that Underwood. It's definitely better. Yeah, pretty good clicks, but before you could feel it too. You could feel something a lot heavier sounding clicking it. Ended up adjusting on the side here of this machine. Get the carriage over here. Right down here. There's an adjustment, eccentric right here, that controls how much mesh is in the, meshes up with the escapement. And I ended up adjusting that, you know, this direction, up, like that. I went too far, and it skips. And if you go down too far, it's noisy. You gotta get it just right, and there's a nut on the other side of this plate, and then this piece moves. And that was it. A little bit of trial and error on that. And that was what I found definitely helped. All right, that's the follow-up. Good day.